And welcome back, Gamer Nation. It's SKS. We're going to play another round of Papers, Please. This is the very last entry for the Game Blitz from summer. And then we can move on to the December block party. Hopefully I'll be posting a video. Actually, by the time you watch this, I should have already had the video up and running. So donations for that should be coming in. Probably start that on December 21st, somewhere around that time. I don't know, something like that. We'll have to see. But anyway, that's what I'm hoping anyway. December is super busy, but let's go right into the story. I've learned a few things you all have told me. I'll look at these alternate histories. Let's do new.
Congratulations! The October labor...
I can't even read this morning.
The October labor lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admissions. At Greston border checkpoint. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Greston. Expect a Class 8 dwelling. Glory to Arstotzka. Arstotzka.
Man, it's a tarn battling allergies. Greston checkpoint opens at last. After 6 long years, can the Ministry of Admission keep us safe?
Families to reunite. Entertainment, sports, and sports today we crush the Canadians. Militarily we also crush the Georgians, but that is off the record.
Alright. 1982. I was in existence, barely. Look at the guard.
Arstotzka, Ministry of Admission. Inspector, welcome to your new position at Greston Border Checkpoint. Stamp passport, entry visa, and return documents to entrance. Entrance is restricted to Arstotzkan citizens only. Deny all foreigners.
Yes, yes, yes. Alright, let's open this thing.
Papers, please. Let's see. You are Arstotzkan, so we will go ahead and approve you.
Glory to Arstotzka. Let's see if we can get some money up today. I'd like to do a good job. Hello, female friend. You are impure. You are not allowed to come in. So far, so good. Papers, please. Your Republia, you're not allowed to come in either. Sorry, it's not worth it. Go away. Arstotzkans only. Unbelievable. Go to hell.
Hello, kind sir. Ah, you are Arstotzka. It's gray. You can come in.
Papers, please. It was a mistake to open this checkpoint. Well, that was nice. Usually day one you can get by pretty easy. Arstotzka, East Greston. There you go. I don't know if he matched his picture. I may have made a mistake. But we'll see. Alright, Arstotzka, East Greston. Expires 5/5. There you go. Yeah, hopefully we can nest egg some money today. I won't pay for heat. Hello, sir. 326. There you go, sir. Have a great day. Hello, woman. Oh, you're not from here. I cannot allow you to enter. You are denied. Have a great day. Arstotzkans only. Get the fuck out. I'm very bitter today. I don't know why. Hello, woman. Paradisnia, 1130. There you go. Arstotzka welcomes you. I have to start looking for bad things after today, so... Hello, sir. You're not allowed to come in. Sorry, Marcus Wagner. The line is moving so well today. Oh, you're not allowed to come through either. Sorry, sir. That was probably the most I've done in a day before. I'm very happy about that. Alright, so food and heat. So today I don't think I'm going to buy food. You have to pay rent, but I can go back and forth on the ones and save money so I can stockpile. So yes. I won't buy food today, but we'll buy heat. And we can go back and forth on that, because that was one of the tips that you all told me. So if you're lying to me, well, then I'm going to be mad. Now on day two, I need to really ramp up, because I'm going to have to look for... Christ, the checkpoint is success. Entry restrictions to relax. Admit foreigners. Now, when we do this, we have to make sure that they have a real city. We have to look for the date on the passport. Genders can be mixed up. Now, sometimes I screw up because, I don't know what a male and a female look like. But, you know, we'll see. Like I said, we're just seeing how far we can get. From today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted to enter. Your booth's inspection hardware is now installed. Check all passport information carefully. Enter inspect mode by using the red button while on your desk. While inspecting, highlight two pieces of discrepant information. So we have to look at this and, you know, for their date. The rule book, I'll probably get that out and have it just sitting here on the desk. Because the biggest thing that gets me is where are they from? Alright, so let's see here. Papers, please. Antegregra, good date. There you go, sir. Alright, 10/25/82. Oh, this is expired. Can I enter using this? What? This is a mistake. I just renewed it. Sorry, buddy. Get out. You fool. Hello, sir. You're from Obristan. Ska, 9/22/84. Giovanni, he's a male. Okay. There you go. Have a great day. Hurry up. I'm meeting bus soon. Female, okay, she's from here. There you go, woman. Let's see, hello, sir. You're from Obristan also. Something is wrong here. This. Your passport has false information. I do not understand. Well, here, you understand. Big stamp that says, get the fuck out. Entry is not guaranteed. Hello, handsome. You look bored. If you want a good time, come see us. Ooh, I like. Enjoy your day, ma'am. I will definitely come visit you. Papers, please. United Papers. Oh god, what is that dude doing? Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot her! You're gonna die because you're a terrible shot. And that's how the cookie crumbles. The day was cut short by terrorist attack. Your son is sick and needs medicine. Damn it! That's okay. We still just lost 5 for the day, so I'll take that. Alright, so let's see what we're gonna have new today. Terror strike at Greston. Bolochian agitator suspected. In the weather, Georgia has bomb chills. Alright, so let's see what our difference is today. Entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. Great. Verify information before stamping passport, entry visa, and returning all documents to entrance. So the rule book has that in it. Okay, so that's under basic rules. So, okay. Let's do this. We're on day 3, seems like. Hello, sir. Entry visa, valid entry, so the date has to match the day that they're coming in. There you go. Come on guys, you're wasting my time. Only can work so much. Papers please. Okay, do you have a ticket? You don't have a ticket. Okay. What? I don't know what I need to do. Okay, I would just decline him. I wasted a lot of time there. That made me mad. Hello, female. I can make... Okay, she's got one of those. A tip that you all told me is if they ever have that, they're allowed to enter. There you go. I don't know why that didn't work. Hello, heavyset female. 12, 11, wrong date, so she's not going to get in. It is my mistake. Yes, you're right. Papers, please. I heard about the terrorist attack. 1125. There you go. Be safe. Hurry, hurry, hurry. I need to get through people. 12. Okay, so you got the wrong date. I do not know what to say. You say you screwed up. I Hello, female with extremely long neck. 1125.82 M4. Like I said, I'm not good with the cities in M4. Okay, everything's good then. No, you cannot have the rule book. I must have the rule book. Glory to Arstotzka. excuse me. I didn't mean to record that. I tried to. Okay, here you go. Glory to Arstotzka. Why is? Oh, okay. Oh, I gotta click there. Passport. Passport not required. Great. Passport is required. Okay, I hear you. I come back again. That poor dude comes back so much. Alright, so she is 1125.82. She's from Impor. Hi Han, 1108.83. Okay. Hopefully that. Invalid. Fuck this game. I didn't even notice that. All right, mail 1125. Republia. All right, 10. I need to make that money back. That makes me mad. Such shit. $11.25, female, Impor. $130, sex female, okay. Have your documents ready. The workday is coming to an end. Hurry. I want to say I'm doing a better job this far through, but 1125, female, SKAD, Obristan. She looks pretty hot. Oh, what now? No, I totally looked on there and it had... 1031. Okay, buddy, this is... So, this is expired. What? I just... No, you didn't. You're lying to me. Go home. See, I can catch that. Cannot believe it must have been misspelled. You all will probably catch it. You'll put it in the comments. 11:30. Okay, wrong day. Yes, your mistake. Go away. All right. So that I think was a very successful day, even though we had two blunders. Everybody's cold, so that's okay. We'll do this, and we'll have $75 in savings at the end of day three. Oh, I'm excited. All right, gamers. In the next episode, we'll go to day four, and we'll see what we can do. But anyway, I will continue from this screen next time. I will see you then. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, tell me what I messed up on. It must have been a misspelling. But anyway, good night. I will see you next time.